New information on a house fire this morning in Montgomery County. Heavy flames could be seen coming from the home. The fire starting just before 10 o'clock this morning on Kenwood Avenue. Firefighters managed to evacuate everyone from the home, including a mother and three children who were taken to the hospital. The house was heavily damaged with fire scenes spreading through the roof of the home. No cause has been identified at this time.